Welcome to Foxify's Build for Success series by Foxecom. Today, we're diving into the world of health and beauty stores on Shopify. We'll be using Sleek Theme to create a home page that's both visually stunning and highly functional, inspired by the gorgeous design of Ihona. By breaking down how to achieve a similar look, you will get the most out of Sleek Theme and bring your pages to the next level. You can use the timestamps to navigate through the video. The very first section displays a giant video front and center, so we're using a video hero to replicate it. This shows a full-width, auto-playing video, without sound, to add dynamism to your page. By default, there are pre-added sections from the theme's demo. You can utilize the list of sections used for inspiration or add new ones to build the page you have in mind. Once adding the section, let's select a video and adjust its properties if needed. Here we will set the overlay opacity to 0, and remove the blocks for content as we don't need them. We will remove the pre-added sections we won't be using. Follow the video hero is a section for text. We are using the rich text section with heading, text, and a button. The content of the section comes with a custom width that's smaller than the page width, so we are adding a small custom CSS here. Colors and typography of the page can be set later in the theme settings once we have finished crafting the page. Let's move on to the next section with a combination of a stunning visual with informative text. For this, we use an image with text. Simply select an image and use the section blocks to add a heading, text, and a call to action button that links to your desired page. You can easily change the order of images and content or adjust the image height using the section settings. For a sharper image border, we will go to Theme Settings, Layout section to set the blocks setting to square, instead of pill. In the next part, the site we are inspired today displays a list of highlighted products, so we're using a featured collection section to showcase the products in action. Pick a collection, add a catchy heading, and you're all set. To customize the look of your product cards, head to Theme Settings, Product Cards. Tweak the style, image ratio, and more to match your brand. Here, you can change the style of the product cards, image ratio, and so on. We would like our card content to be center-aligned. To show the currency code next to the product prices, navigate to the Currency Format section. The next section is pretty similar to the image with text section we've added earlier, but the width of the content and the image are not equal. Therefore, we are using a custom content section instead, with text blocks and image blocks. Each block can be set with a different container width. The heading size can be set to each block separately. The grid settings of the section let you set the gap between the section's column and row. Let's set them to none. However, this will also lead to the text being a bit too close to the edges, so we are adding a custom CSS for this section specifically. All the custom CSS we're using for our home page today can be found in the description below. Feel free to check it out. Next up is another featured collection section to showcase products. Do the same as we have done earlier.
Your store needs to stand out and tell your brand story right. And it's never easier to level up your pages with Foxify. Design fast with stunning and high-converting templates of any page type. Create and use customizable Foxify sections anywhere on your page, anywhere in your store. Translate your pages to multiple languages instantly right in Foxify. Ensure your pages are performing at their best by receiving data about your customers. Grow massive sales without using third-party apps. And create pages that convert with advanced tools. It's not just the tool, Foxecom team is behind it all. Your success is our priority. Foxify, build right, win high.
Let's get back to crafting our homepage. The next section contains two images side by side. The custom content section can also be utilized for this layout. Here we're using two image cards. Set the image ratio to square. And make the content position to be below the image. I'd like to reduce the spacing between the content and the images with a small CSS. Remember to link the button to your desired page. Easily distinguish a button that has not been linked if you notice the button label is in a lighter color. The last section is for showcasing blog posts, so we're adding a blog section to our home page. This is a great way to boost engagement and SEO. Make sure you've got some blog posts ready in Shopify's admin panel. In the theme editor, select the blog posts section. Choose the blog you want to showcase. Easily hide elements like dates or excerpts using the section settings. For a polished look, let's center the content and make the featured images showing in the same size. We'll add a quick CSS tweak to ensure everything aligns perfectly. Now that we have finished adding our sections, it's time to set up the colors and fine-tune our home page. A color scheme is your color palette. Define different color schemes in your theme settings and apply the color schemes to different sections throughout your online store with a color scheme picker. This ensures a cohesive and professional look. For the custom content section having a different background color, we use a different color scheme for it to make it stand out. For a consistent look across the page, Sleek by default sets headings and text to the same color. But for this page, let's differentiate headings with a distinct color, creating a visual hierarchy. We'll add a small tweak here. Change the font used for your site anytime in the typography settings. While our inspiration site uses a custom font, available with a theme license, we'll use the system font today. Now our home page is ready. Always preview your page on mobile devices to ensure it looks and functions flawlessly. Sleek is designed with mobile responsiveness in mind, but it's essential to test and fine-tune for the best user experience. We've covered the key sections needed to replicate the essence of Ihana.fi's homepage. However, Sleek offers even more stunning and unique sections to craft a conversion-focused store. That's it for today. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more tutorials to help you take your store to the next level. Thank you for watching.